50 plus 4. We'll write down the question this way. Now, we will divide the numbers into columns. Column 1, column 2. Next, we will add up all the numbers in each column from the right to the left. 0 plus 4, that will give us 4. In this column, we have 5, so we will write down 5 here. And the answer will be 54.